removal. On the bottom of the notebook, remove the two rear rubber feet from the corners of the base enclosure. Important: there are three types of rubber screw covers. Make careful note of where each type are located for later replacement. Remove the two corner rubber screw covers from the front corners of the base enclosure. Remove the two rubber screw covers from the center of the front edge of the base enclosure. Remove the three flat rubber screw covers from the base enclosure. Remove the 7 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Remove the 2 9mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Turn the notebook over and open the display. Using a non-metallic, flat-bladed tool, carefully separate the edges of the top cover from the base enclosure and lift the top cover until you have access to the battery connector on the system board. Peel back the retention tape that covers the battery connector and disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard backlight ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard backlight ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the top cover. Reverse this procedure to install the top cover.